Good evening, all me jolly lads, I'm glad to see you're well. If you'll gather all around me now, the story I will tell. For I've got a situation, and begar and begob, I can whisper I've the weekly wage of 19 bob. 'Tis 12 months come October since I left me native home, after helping in Killarney boys to bring the harvest down. But now I wear a gansey and around me waist a belt, I'm the gaffer of the squad that makes the hot dash felt. We laid it in the hollows, we laid it in the flats, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I laid me hat. Well, I've wandered up and down this world, but sure I've never felt any surface ash was equal to the hot dash felt. The other night a copper comes and says to me, Maguire, would you kindly let me light me pipe down at your boiler fire? Well, he planks himself right down in front with hobnails up to lace, and says, I'm me decent man, you'd better go and find your bait. He ups and yells, I'm down on you, I'm up to all your pranks. I know your boiler came up from the Tipperary ranks, boys. I hit him from the shoulder and I gave him such a belt, but I knocked him into the boiler full of the hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollows, we laid it in the flats, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I laid me hat. Well, I've wandered up and down this world, but sure I've never felt any surface ash was equal to the hot ash felt. We quickly dragged him out again and threw him in the tub, and with soap and warm water we began to rub and scrub. But divil the thing is hardened, and it turned as hard as stone, and with every other rupture you could hear the copper groan. I'm thinking, says O'Reilly, that he's looking like old Nick, and burn me if I'm not inclined to clean him with me pick. Now, says I, it would be easier to boil him till he melts, and to store him nice and easy in the hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollows, we laid it in the flats, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I laid me hat. Well, I've wandered up and down this world, but sure I've never felt any surface ash was equal to the hot ash felt. You may talk about your sailors, ballad singers and the rest, your shoemakers and your tailors, but we please the ladies best. The only ones who know the way their flinty hearts to melt are the lads around the boiler making the hot ash felt. With rubbing and with scrubbing, sure I got me dead to cold, and for scientific purposes me body it was sold. In the Kelvin Grove Museum, me boys, I'm hanging in me pelt as a monument to the Irish making the hot ash felt. We laid it in the hollows, we laid it in the flats, and if it doesn't last forever, sure I swear I laid me hat. Well, I've wandered up and down this world, but sure I've never felt any surface ash was equal to the hot ash felt.